but beauty that attracted me. It was simple summer morning in 2009 that suddenly changed my destiny. I woke up early in the morning at 11:30 a.m. I opened my laptop, I entered my roll number. Congratulations, you have qualified JAT with 99.79% and All India Rank 333. Fellow Toastmasters and dear guests, good evening. JAT is a job conducted by any of the IIT or IIC Bangalore to get admission in M.Tech, M.D.S., M.R., or Ph.D. in top notch institute of India. This is even the toughest exam in the country because he has chance to get selected into IIT in computer science discipline is 0.2%. 500 seats, 2.5 lakh aspirants. After going through my written exam, it was not sure I will get a premier top-notch institute in the country. There was some more process. Again, I have to go through written test, group discussion, and personal interview to make sure that I am safe engineering college in the country. I had to travel almost all corner of the country. In the north, I traveled Delhi, Roorkee, Kanpur. In the south, I traveled to Trichy and Hyderabad. In the east, I traveled to Guwahati and Kharagpur. In the west, I traveled to Mumbai. In 1 month, I traveled around 20,000 kilometers to make sure that I am in Premier Engineering College. At last, I had three options after going through written test, group discussion, and personal interview. These three institutions were NITI Mumbai, second, IIT Kharagpur, third, IIT Guwahati. I had to decide within a week which one I have to opt. It was tough, even really tougher than to connect again. Let me describe you all these institutions for you. NITI Mumbai, this is a National Institute of Industrial Engineering established by Ministry of HRD in 1953. They offer a course called PGDIE, Postgraduate Diploma in Industrial Engineering. This course is equivalent to MBA. You can get admission in this course either through CAT, CAT or GATE. Features of the institute. Number one, this is among the institute in India which has 100% placement record since inception. Second, you will get 8,000 per month as a stipend from the Ministry of HRD once you join the course. Third, its fee nominal, only 2 lakh per annum in comparison to IIM, but its placement is equal to IIM. The fourth, the last year average domestic package was 15 lakh per annum. The fifth, this is the best institute in Asia for supply chain management. But once I was in, I had a dream. The dream was to become an IITian. So I opted off NITI Mumbai. Again, I had two institutes, IIT Kharagpur and IIT Guwahati. IIT Kharagpur, this is the first and oldest IIT in the country. IIT Guwahati, it was the youngest IIT at that time. IIT Kharagpur, they had the highest alumni in the world, in India, especially in concern to India. IIT Guwahati, they have the least alumni in comparison to our IIT. IIT Kharagpur. IIT Kharagpur has the highest number of departments among all IIT. IIT Guwahati, they have the least number of departments among all IIT. IIT Kharagpur, they have highest number of companies coming for their recruitment. IIT Guwahati, they have least number of companies coming for their equipment. Again, I check the status of the computer science department. IIT Kharagpur, they have 130 intake, including VTEC and NTEC, and the number of companies for these students were 110. IIT Guwahati, they have 80 intake, including VTEC and NTEC, and the number of companies for these students are only 50. All these statistics were in the favor of IIT Kharagpur. But IIT Guwahati, they have 4 lakes, 6 lakes and 6 mountains in their campus. It is situated on the bank of Brahmaputra. On the one bank, whole city is there. On the other bank, IIT Guwahati campus is there. The width of river Brahmaputra at the IIT bank is 4 km. I once repeat, 4 km. You will feel, I felt that it is just like it is built on an island. The green left campus of IIT Guwahati is best among all IIT, because I have seen the all IIT campus. They have the best infrastructure in the country, because it was newly built. It was higher grant from the Ministry of HRD due to some technical reason. Because this was on the demand of some special people, they demanded 20% extra budget for this IIT. They have the best hostel private facility, they have the best lab, they have the best infrastructure among all the IIT. My mind was saying IIT Kharagpur. My heart was saying IIT Guwahati. Decision came from the bottom of my heart. Finally, I joined IIT Guwahati. Once I joined, I was happy. After completion of my course, I was happy. Even today, I am happy for that decision that I joined IIT Guwahati. Toastmasters, let me tell you one thing. Once there is a life, there might be confusion, there might be clash between heart and mind. Always follow your heart. Because a high pay slip cannot substitute a happy heart. Thank you.